came to you boys. How wonderful, wonderful. And they are, they really are. It's such a pleasure to be here and to be doing this show for public television. And I'm very excited because for my next number, I've asked the choir from the First Christian Assembly of God Church in Cincinnati to join me. And this next song, it happens to be one of Lawrence Welk's favorite songs. It's a song, as a matter of fact, that he introduced to me on his television show. So, Lawrence, wherever you are, this is for you. Oh, Lord, my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the worlds thy hands have made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe displayed. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. When through the woods and forest glades I wander and hear the birds sing sweetly in the trees, when I look down from lofty mountain grandeur and hear the brook and feel the gentle breeze, then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my when Christ shall come with shout of acclamation and take me home, what joy shall fill my heart. And I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art.